He's a fucking beautiful human being. And one of the hardest working people I will ever meet. This is for you. Thank you.